If 20% of a number is 8, what is 25% of that number? 20% of a number, that is x, is equal to 8, right? Now, x will be, this 20 over 100 will become 100 over 20 when it changes the side. So, 8 times 100 over 20. Now, this is that number x, right? We want 25% of that number, just multiply it by 25%. So, 8 times 100 over 20, 25% of that will be 25 over 100 multiplied. Now, this 100 is cancelled with this 100, and 5 times 4 is 20, 5 times 5 is 20, 4 times 2 is 8. Now we are left with 2 and 5. 2 times 5 is 10. That's our number.